But
I like to watch the same time the body and mind together. That is the more understanding of cause and effect, easier. Not one by one, both together.